Alright, everybody, welcome back. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Time to get most of these, rest of these logs delivered. Doing the last contract on Michigan Timber and Arms Reach. All the logs are loaded. I got one more truck over at Smithville Dam, then I think I'm gonna take the extreme long route here. Because the short route was kind of hellish if you watch some of my former episodes. And then, off camera, I'll have a lot of work to do to get trucks back to the garage and retain them so we can move to Alaska. Finish off Alaska. I actually do gotta watch it through here. Pretty tippy. It's just a short trip over to the sawmill. I think I can even... Nope. I thought I could keep going out. Well, I can, but it's gonna be easier to turn back around. Where shall I do that? Can we drive around the logs? Looks like we might be able to. That works. Next. I think it's the other dairy. Yeah, this one's first, I think. Yep. Get him over there. Sweet. And actually have some time to cover some ground in the other one. This is gonna go by real quick. Steering dairy. Yeah, I'd say it's obviously not very deep, so you can make it through that stuff, but
it's thick.
Oh boy. That was totally on ammo too. Are we gonna lose the trailer? Might. Son of a biscuit. How do we want to do this? That worked out. Carry on. And however, do I have enough room to turn around is the question. Probably not. Bam. Into the long logs. Same way and go to the trailer store. But first, there's some long logs. Get back to Smithville. Mr. flip theory. Definitely want to sell these trailers. Expensive. Ended it here, so then you don't have to watch me load to the other maps, so, and I gotta tend to something anyway, so thank you very much. Please subscribe.